is an online collaborative whiteboard platform. But what does that mean? Well, in the past, we used to use a lot of paper. Those are now online documents. And we used to send a lot of mail too. And now we use email. And we used to have the water cooler. But now we have chat tools. The world has changed a lot. But what about the whiteboard? How has that changed? Well, now we have Miro, the online collaborative whiteboard platform.